donut case. Before we get started, share with you. There's a very simple reason that there was not a game. Tab's internet kind of effed up, and all just kind of effed up. I have this. So this rest from Disney and oh my that is. Crouching, right? Yeah, I've got to be crouching. Also, now I have a printer, and oh my god, I love it. But yeah, I will opening this package. I'll show this to you guys later. I also have food. Now you guys should be. No, do not do that to me. And, anyway, this episode. Hour in length. I have a timer around. If I can last it. Oh, that's. I have to. Oh, can't believe I was just about to boot up Agony to do. Like, Agony Unrated to go through that. And I can't even handle that. I'm such a wimp. What's my sanity? Okay, bad headache. Oh, that's the find yourself. No, bad icon. Bad icon. I No. Do not do that to me, screen. Please don't do that. Bad. Can't do that. Can't do that. Monster gonna come barreling? Gonna die if I. Have some. Grab a rock and throw a rock at it. Any sand. This was a bad idea. This is only 7 minutes. This was. So this game is. But also. I want to do this. I am the only one put through this. I am the. Only one putting myself through. Also, remember. In a day. Special videos in addition to. Of course, I do have finals. I freeze the rock up when I. No, didn't. No. It's gonna. I'm gonna sit here for a sec. Evolved? I do not like that word. Game is way scarier. I know I probably should be moving. Those aren't leeches, that is the soundscape. This Subnautica soundtrack is still scarier. Creepier. No. Stop making those sounds, leeches. Oh. Okay. Difference between scary, creepy. There is. Definite. Creepy. All of this. Oh, that's an actual cobweb. It's gonna, for the time being. Oh, fun game, fun. Why am I putting my? Officer, why? Why do I do this? What do I gain from this? Not looking? punch I want. What? Is that just... Is that the soundscape? Okay, that looks more like blood and less like rose petals now. But to remove myself of fear so I can. That doorway. Just a line. Oh, that's hey, break the rock. Where'd you go? Not. Where did I set? Did I set Rick down in the? Rick. Oh, you're actually a very pretty rock, Rick. Like then there. Thought that was big enough for. I'll see you on the. Oh, can I not? Okay. If I could. Not big enough. I have no idea what to do. All I know is that whatever is gonna happen, Rick and I are gonna go. Going. Starting. Rocks. Why am I looking at it? I know there's a sanity mechanic in this game. I know it drains when weird stuff happens. Just to give my finger a bit of a break from holding Rick. As rock. As a meat rock shield. As a rocky meat shield. No. I don't like that at all. Why did I volunteer myself willingly? Why am I playing this game? Bad sound effect. Gonna die. Why does it go to move? Give me a. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh. Back. No. Bad. I feel like my camera moved. Oh, you're a loading screen. I am going to die. Done the minute at the two. Hannah awaits. Two. Brendan. Ah, no. Stop it with the squeaky doors! My breathing? I just my breathing. That my brain looks bad. Brain looks really bad. I'm just gonna do this. There a message in the top of my screen? Oh well. Scared myself. I apologize. I might be getting a break. I really don't want to get in. I need like another minute or a few seconds or something. Oh, is my brain pulsing? Is that's not good. I don't know why I'm smiling. know why I'm smiling. I haven't played a game that scared me like this since Agony. I don't like the behind. Trinity recovering? Maybe? No? Does it recover in light? I have so many questions! That... I apologize for that. And that was not one of them. Was that movement? It was dust. Like my sanity. Just have to stay. Creeped out. I've been saying, say it again, there's a difference between creeped out and oh no no no. Bad sanity. Bad sanity. I don't know. It's bigger than I thought. Okay. I don't like it. I mean, I love it, but I also hate it, and, let me just, this might be a really bad idea, but abusing the mechanic is how I'm gonna go. Why'd I come into the lab? Yes. If I just sit and do nothing for 10 minutes or something, I believe I might be able to do this. First, light two torches because I don't. Direction. I can't light any. No. Hi there, Torch. Are you my mom? I need an adult. Please be an adult, Torch. Please, please, an adult. Challenge. Not to flinch too much. If I flinch too much, one second. There was a cat. Perch, I an adult. Please be my adult. Feel so weird. Leave a comment if I should change it. The adult thing was growling. Rolling at me. Half of I was supposed to be down. Much as I'm hour getting an hour. Guess I need cardio. This game is gonna give me all I need. Ugh. I'm good skin. Don't. Put my new printer. I did me wrong. Wasn't afraid of the dark, I am now. 25 more minutes on the dot. October. Why am I going? What world? What is possessing me to go down the place where I probably heard the big scary noise? Nope. I am terrified. No, that was a stupid move of me, but yes, I am doing. Oh. I just here. Listening. Trying not to be freaked out by it. Time. This. Favorite deck. All right, April 9th, 2020. I will be wonder. Buzz. I am going on cruise to Hawaii. Yeah, on the cruise to Hawaii. Stateroom 66. 35. Okay. Golden Mickey's show. Probably watch the first show. There are. I will be enough to have a drink on a ship. Yeah, I am gonna go. Calm yourself. There's like 19 minutes and 35 seconds. Bad game. Okay, are you going to off my keyboard. There he is, but because I now know the soundscape. What is that? Who is that? What? No. I was not informed that they're. You know what? Nothing's attacking me right now. My sanity is better. My sanity does recover from standing under a torch. All right. I will save and then re-enter and I will charge it to see what happens. Plus, of course, me charging it. Auto save. To be actually standing in the torch's light does cover sanity. I think crystal clear is the highest sanity level you have. Health is good. That water. Hang on, I need to know if that's water. Sorry about this. Ground. I am. It is so bright. Wish the game was that bright. Game. I'll turn it up to that. Not like at all, but I since I have essentially 15 minutes and like 30 seconds left, I'm going to puff through. Step. Hi, Stubbs. Shaking. Why is the water? Up there. Huh. All I know about this game is that I ripped the sanity mechanic from it, or my sort of a background. And that there is a water monster. Water pattern. Pink. Corner. No, Connor. Standing in torches like does restore your sin. As I was saying before, there is a difference between fear and creepy and terrified. Apparently, I get to add terrified to that scale. Game now, too. Fear, it's deeper than just being home alone, finding a light on that you didn't. Fear is different each person. For example, my definition may not be the Christian's definition of kind of looking at the camera to try to distract myself from the game because it you guys you're this big blue it's camera is a bug attack. So it's got these two blue like glowing parentheses around the actual camera that tell you when it's in. That much water would not make that reflect. Oh, it might. The scale's big enough. No, not another book. Right. Hard. Right, Aqua. Now I'm gonna stealthy check of tapping in and out. It's I'm constantly double checking. Early alchemy. This is my third attempt. Artificial. Former compounds lacked the potency, but I sense I'm close. Calamine. Orpiment. Calamine and orpiment are given and it binds them well. This time I will attempt Aqua Regia instead of Aqua. Hope it will. Yeah. This time I will attempt Aqua Regia instead of Aqua. In hope it will. The experiment was on. Ocean is highly acid. Practical to any use except as an organic tissue reacts. Especially violently, and should be. I might be able to use the recipe, but I'm losing. Make a solution to my. What is your predicament? Who are you? Bad. I told you already. Bad autosave. Box. What did I do? One day I will return, and if it wasn't for the taunt, I wouldn't find myself doing terrible things to comfort you. As long as I am able to think of you, long for a life together, I know better than the others. I weep for them. They lust for power without respect. I only crave. It sounds like someone. I read that again. Okay. One day I'll return. If it wasn't for the thought of you, I wouldn't be able to go. I find myself doing terrible things. I take comfort in you. As long as I am long for a life together, I know I'm better than the others. I weep for them. They lust for power without restraint, for I only crave fair judgment. Okay, that reading was a better. Probably shouldn't boxes wildly. That looks like. Reality. The lack of a chimney to properly vent the experiment has taken its toll on many less stable ingredients. Affected, but many are stained by difficulty. I shall do what I can and move. That's why I need to go. I need the light, I need ready. Ethan. I love you. Game especially. I love being able to that. Except for the fact, wow, that was a bad idea. I can't really. Okay, this isn't scary at all for you guys. Oh, in fact, the textures are pretty interesting. That is what I'm seeing. Actually, a little brighter than. Adjusted some so you guys can yell at me. Oh, maybe it was. About, things I missed. Speaking of, if anyone sees any tinder boxes, tell me and next week. Oh. Not this right. Right. Everyone. Chemical ingredients have been laboratory to the wine cell. Evidence in the laboratory has revealed that combining four chemicals create a powerful acid, some sort of organic tissue path to the refinery canopy. Yes, the short answer to that is yes. The long answer is what I'm doing. That you praying. Gonna do one of the things I'm best at and charge in blindly with the remaining like 2-ish minutes, I guess. How do I use things? Oh well. I guess here is where it will be left, but I did want to talk about one thing, and that thing is something a lot of people have been talking about. See if I can hold it up on the interweb. Coppa, coppa, however you want to say it. A law that I believe technically as old as I am. The Children's Online Privacy Protection Act, and it's a federal law designed to limit collection and use of personal data of minors by like websites and internet, like internet providing services, all that. Yeah, it's as old as I am. It's 1998. 21 this year. It took effect in April of 2000. Basically, what it means is if you are like underage or don't have adult content enabled or something like that, A, please don't enable adult stuff if you're underage. For example, a 13-year-old should not be watching this. But many probably will, and that is the reality of it. So, basically, what it means for me is that I have to go around and dig through all of my 628, 88 something around there, videos from the past few years and mark them as for kids or for adults. And I believe that'll affect what content you guys can see. Obviously, I'm going to try to keep some of the more, like, rated M games and whatnot for adults, but also I think that'll include my Halloween Horror Nights videos too from here on out. However, most of my vlogs will probably still fall under, they'll probably still fall under for kids, which means less ad revenue, but I'm not getting any currently anyway. And all I really want is for you guys to have a good time and sort of vicariously live through me. That's what you're into, I guess. And yeah, I guess I'll just repeat this on each of my videos for the next month, I think. It'll get tiring to say after a while, but eventually I'll have it memorized. Yeah, I'm gonna upload this and record the next thing, and then I'm gonna get started marking those, getting back up content to you, because I know that due to my studies, some of it has gotten backed up. And yeah, I definitely gonna try to stop swearing outright, and then when I do, A, I'll either mean it, B, I'll either mean it, or it will be a Viva Pinata name, and yeah, I Viva Pinata had such an impact on me. But that is it, and I suppose I will stop linking to my Reddit in all of. So I'm gonna go now and I'm gonna change some upload defaults. I'm gonna get this uploaded and up today. And, hopefully everything will work out okay. I don't think it'll have that big of an effect on me. I'm not trying to make money off of anything. It would be nice to make money off of it, to make my living off of sharing my experiences. That's just not feasible. So, yeah. Like, comment, share. This one probably not with minors. I mean, it might be okay. There are some funny moments, I think. Hope, I don't know. I was too scared to remember. And then, yeah. Like, comment, share with who appropriate for. Ah, like, comment, share. Okay. And subscribe to waste your time by watching me. Fine, I'm sorry to end on such a somber note, but this is an extra long video, and I think I have some backed up videos of Agony, so if I do, I'll be publishing those first, but it'll be in a session. So, yeah, thanks for doing this.